Look. All this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay, okay. They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
I'm ready!
Pressure on!
Our enemy, boy!
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that.
Boy.
Sir. There's a Jötnar settlement ahead.
Jötnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language's mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know? Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Hey, I think there's a chest over there.
Stop!
can go through here.
Move.
Thanks. There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See?
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed. Not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Look! Above us! Something's breaking through! What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the scary singing?
Yeah!
I'd see one up close. I still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look up there! What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
I've seen this language before.
Here. Boy.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the World Serpent. Oh. Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look. Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot. What's that over there? There's one down. Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Touched. Look.
Someone start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
He will die!
Surround
him. Kill Gunther!
It's just one man!
He killed Gunther!
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this.
Ah!
came back.
It is finished. Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. That chain. There's always a way out. Here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
Then we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! If you grab the ring or you don't move, come on! No! What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go!
Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please. Tree with the white trunk and orange leaves. Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Why isn't he throwing the axe? You broke it or something? You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You are a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers. Ah!
Ha! What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beach god boomer. Aqua. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet. You're winning smiles, armor enough, but why take chances? If there's quality material, rate you're going might last a day. Son? What'd you forget? Safe, loser boy. Don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got room for me behind there?
As long as you don't break nothing. See what my touch brung?
Adequate.
Adequate? You know what's adequate? That footwork, you stepping shit. Too?
I'm not sure.
This road leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? You pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.